Hello students, all of you open term 3 textbook page number 42. So today we are going to write Harry Potter chapter 6 lesson textbook part and workbook part. So see students, exercise A, tick the correct option. Harry's parents had died when he was option 1 years old, option 2 5 years old, option 3 10 years old. So what is the answer students? Yes, option 1 years old. Give tick mark. Second one, who of the following carried letters to the Dursleys? So option 1 pigeon, option 2 peacock, option 3 owl. So what is the answer? Yes, option 3 owl. Right, give tick mark. And now number 3, the name of Harry's owl was. What is the name of Harry's owl? The option 1 is Sharky, option 2 Hedwig, option 3 Pickle. So what is the correct answer? Option 2, right? So give tick mark. Now choose the words which best complete each analogy. Okay, carrot vegetable, peach is a fruit, so we have to write fruit, fruit, fruit. Okay, see options are given here, we have to select. Next one, student study, teacher, what teacher will do? Teacher will see, yes, here teach, write down T-E-A-C-H, teach. Teller bank, waiter, yes, see the options, money, table, restaurant, worker. So the answer is a restaurant. Write the spelling, R-E-S-T-A-U-R-A-N-T. Okay, next, football field, basketball where, see, court, hoop, team, baseball. So what is the answer? Court, C-O-U-R-T. Okay, next, complete the following words picked from the chapter. We have to complete it. Okay, see, what is this? Yes, wizard, right? W-I, all block letters, W-I-Z-A-R-D, wizard. Number 2, see, yes, rhapsodic, R-H-A-P-S-O-D-I-C. Okay, next one, what students? Is exceptional, right? E-X-C-E-P-T-I-O-N-A-L, exceptional. Okay, what is the fourth one? Is rebuked, right? R E B U K E D. Okay, next, complete the following table. Base form, past tense, then past participle form. Okay, now see, bring, past tense, brought, BROUGHT, brought. Then past participle, brought. BROUGHT, brought. Okay. Next, the present tense is not given. See. Next, bought. Bought is the past tense. So what may be the present tense? Present tense is buy. BUY, buy. Buy, bought. Then past participle, bought. BOUGHT, bought. Okay. Next, see, deal. Deal is the present tense. Okay. Now past tense of deal. Yes, dealt. DEALT. Next, past participle, same. DEALT, dealt. Okay. Next, the past participle is given, driven. So what may be the present tense? Drive, right? DRIVE, drive. Drove, DROVE, drove. Driven. Okay. Next, forgive. Forgive, forgave. FORGAVE, forgave. Next, forgiven. FORGIVEN, forgiven. Okay. Then next one, forsook. Forsook, present tense is forsake. FORSAKE, forsake. Forsook. Next, forsooken. FORS, forsaken. SAKEN. See, forsake, forsook, forsaken. Okay. Next, leave. Past tense is left. LEFT, left. Then left. LEFT, left. Okay. Next, here past participle is said. What may be present? Say. Say, said, said. Okay. Next one, see, smitten. Smitten is the past participle. So what is the present? Smite. SMITE, smite. SMOTE, smote. SMITTEN, smitten. Okay. Next, send. Send, sent. SENT, sent. Then SENT, sent, past participle. SENT, sent. Okay. Next one, what? Drank. Drank, present is drink. DRINK, drink. Drank. Next, drunk. No, DRUNK, drunk. Okay. Next, write the past and past participle form. Okay. See, strike. Strike, stroke. STROKE, stroke. Striken. STRIKEN, striken. Okay. Next, write. Wrote. WROTE, wrote. Next, written. WRITTEN, Ian, written, okay. And next, fly. Fly, flew, F-L-E-W, flew, and flown, no? F-L-O-W-N, flown. Next, eat. Eat, past tense, ate, and past participle, eaten, right? E-A-T-E-N, eaten. Next, crash, crash, crashed, C-R-A-S-H-E-D, crashed, crashed, C-R-A-S-H-E-D, crashed, okay? This is D, students. Next, abide, abide, abode, A-B-O-D-E, abode. Next, abode, A-B-O-D-E, okay? And next one is blow, blow, blue, B-L-E-W, blue, blown, B-L-O-W-N, blown, okay? Next, what? Slap, slap, slapped, S-L-A-P-P-E-D, slapped, slapped, S-L-A-P-P-E-D, slapped, okay? Next, bleed, bleed, bled, B-L-E-D, bled, and bled, B-L-E-D, bled, okay? Next, overtake, overtake, overtook, O-V-E-R-T-O-O-K, overtook, overtaken, O-V-E-R-T-A-K-E-N, overtaken, okay? And students, now open practice book page number 28, term 3. Okay. Look here. Listen to the text being read out and mark the given sentences as true or false. Harry Potter had to discover the exceptional reality of his real identity on his 10th birthday. True or false? False. No? 11th birthday, that is the answer. Next, Dursley started getting letters a week before his birthday. True or false? True. Right, T. Uncle Dursley was excited when he read the first letter. Excited? No, he was not excited. So, false. Uncle Dursley did not want Harry to be contacted by Hogwarts. Right or wrong? Yes, it is right. So, right, T. Uncle Dursley wanted Harry to be a wizard. True or false? False, right? He don't want Harry to be a wizard. Okay. Next, you have to do this yourself. Write a magical story in narrative forms. You can write your own story, magical story here. Okay, this is for yourself. You have to do it yourself. Okay, and next, meanings have to copy from the textbook. Okay, next, see students, circle the correctly spelt word. Okay. What is the correct? Reluctant. This is the correct second option. Circle it. Rebuked. R-E-B-U-K-E-D. Rebuked. Next. Next one, poorly, polymath, right? So polymath spelling what ma? polymath. Circle it. Next, witchcraft, witchcraft, circle it, and you have to write the opposites, okay? Now see students, write opposite words for the following, okay? Never, opposite is always, always spelling A-L-W-A-Y-S, always. Next, before, before opposite, after, A-F-T-E-R, after, okay? Arrive, arrive opposite, leave, L-E-A-V-E, leave. Happy, sad, S-A-D, sad. Write T for true and F for false. Harry Potter celebrated 11th birthday. Is this statement true or false? Yes, it is true. So write T. Next, the color of Harry's owl is brown. Brown or what color? Yes, the color is snow white, right? So this is false. Write F. Hagrid took Harry to the Hogwarts. Right or wrong? It is true. So write T. The name of owl is Hedwig. Yes, it is a right statement. You have to write T. Next, wizard means lecturer. Wrong. It is wrong. Wizard means what? Magician. No? So write F. And after finishing the practice book, you have to open your classwork. And in the classwork, you have to write the date first, the date place, and then lesson number 6, Harry Potter, the Wizard, heading with the block letters, capital letters, and meanings. Meanings we have to write. The first one is loathed. Loathed means dislike, okay? Leave a line. Then exceptional. Exceptional meaning is uncommon. Okay, after these, leave a line. Then reluctant. Reluctant means unwilling. Okay, then leave a line. Wizard. Wizard means magician. So after these, leave a line. Then desperate. Hopeless. After, leave a line. Shack. Shack means small shelter. You can write any one. You can write either small shelter or hut. Okay. And next one is rebuked. Rebuked means to scold. Then after, leave a line. Witchcraft. Witchcraft means magic. Witchcraft means magic. Wand. Magical stick. Wand means magical stick. Leave a line. Then rhapsodic. Rhapsodic means extremely happy. Okay. Iconic means, yes, exemplary. What? Iconic means exemplary. Polymath means person of great learning. And after writing the meanings, you have to open your practice book. In the practice book, you have question answers. So you can copy the question answers from your practice book. Okay, you have to open the practice book, page number 25, and see the question answers, students. You have to put Roman number 2 and write the title. Answer the following questions. The first question. With whom did Harry Potter live after his parents' death? Answer. Harry Potter lived with his uncle and their son after his parents' death. Leave a line. Number 2. Uncle Dursley turned pale when he read the first letter. Why? Answer. Uncle Dursley turned pale when he read the first letter because he didn't want Harry to be contacted by Hogwarts. He didn't want Harry to become a wizard. Number 3. After this, leave a line. Number 3. Where did the Dursleys relocate themselves in a final move? Answer. The Dursleys relocated themselves in a final move to a shack on a rock island on the edge of the sea. Leave a line. Number 4. What happened at midnight on Harry's 11th birthday? Answer. At midnight on Harry's 11th birthday, Rubeus Hagrid arrived in the shack to know why Harry had not received his letter. Okay. Then afterwards, exercise Roman number 3, think and answer. Okay. Number 1, Harry Potter lived with his uncle and aunt after his parents' death. Do you think he was happy with them? Why or why not? Answer. Harry Potter was not happy with them because they themselves did not like him. Okay, number 2. The Dursleys relocated themselves to a shack on a rocky island on the edge of the sea. Can you tell why? Answer. To avoid getting letters for Harry, the Dursleys relocated themselves to a remote place. Okay. And all have to write neatly without any mistake. Handwriting is very, very important. Have to write neat. Okay. Have a nice day, students.